So you're on a Zoom call and you want to change your profile photo. Or maybe before you even join a Zoom call, you want your profile photo to come up. Here's what happens when you stop video. I'm on a Zoom call right now. I stop video and my profile photo, no profile photo. How do we fix that? I'll show you right now. I'm going into the Zoom app up here and I click on the top left, Zoom, and then down to Preferences and Profile. And now here, I can just go in and add my profile photo here. Here's where I do that. Click there and click on the photo and we're done. Now, I could adjust that photo beforehand. I could make it larger, smaller, whatever. Change or save the photo. So I've saved that and that photo comes up now. So now what happens if I start the video, now if I stop the video, my photo comes up. Now a couple of other places you can change it. If you're in the middle of a meeting, if the host has allowed it, you can click on your own profile here. Click on your profile here and here, go over to more and edit profile picture. So you can actually set your profile picture in the meeting if the host has allowed it. And last thing, if you want to delete your profile photo, I showed you this before, zoom.us preferences, and I go into profile, and then I can't just change it here. This doesn't allow me to delete the profile photo, so I'll click cancel there, but I'm going to edit my profile here. And then you can click delete and that will get rid of the photo. Okay, just like that. So that's it. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, then please consider subscribing because I share a lot of advice on how you can communicate with your clients.